All right, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Nerds, aka Joe, and I'm doing a Q&A because I thought I'd wait a week to actually do this video to see how many questions I could really get after. And I actually let a few clan members ask some questions, and I'm hoping this doesn't get too crazy. Right now I'm in a Discord with all of them, and I'm trying so hard not to crack up while doing this intro. But, okay, let's already get into the comments you guys already sent. Okay. So I did this all in a doc. Okay, serious question that's from Lily. Do you prefer KFC, Popeyes, oh my gosh, KFC, Popeyes, or Church's Chicken?
Church's Chicken is good, even though I don't
go to church. If I'm going to be honest here, Popeyes, because they have amazing chicken tenders, fries, and biscuits, and it's not a promo, I swear. But okay, let's go on the second one, though. How old are you, and how much do you play on Mindplex on a daily average? That's from Frost Plays, and it said, also, how do you make your old cape? I didn't make the cape. Skills made the cape on Optifine, and I'm 15. I turned 15 on, like, Wednesday. And I've been playing on Mindflex probably, every day. It's one of my favorite servers to go on, if anything. All right, next question from Muhammad Adele. Okay, question. How do I get your bow like the crossbow and give me a link if possible? If anything, that's in the texture pack. All right, this one's from Dylan. Says, super nerds, are you recording? No, I'm not. Okay. Alright, this one's from Curtis Fletch. Will you sign my head? Sure? Okay. This one's from Lemonade Powder F. Okay. How well can you dab? Okay. I would have to do that on video, and I'm not doing a face reveal yet, so I'm just gonna say I can do it pretty well, but I'm not gonna do it right now. Okay. This is from Pravin Ninga. Are you boy, girl? Are you a boy, a girl, or an alien? I'm going to say neither. I am an Oreo, confirmed. Definitely a confirmed Oreo. I'm not a boy, alien, or girl. I'm an Oreo. All right. This next one. Can you do a face reveal? Not right now. I do plan on doing one in the future because I will be going to Minecon in September. So if I do see any of you there, I have to make sure there's a face reveal so you guys know what I look like. All right. Next one is from Hope Mindplex. How long have you been playing on Mindplex? I plan on doing a video on this later on, but I've been playing Mindplex for roughly about 2 years. I think in this August it'll be my second year on Mindplex, so I've been playing for about 2 years. Alright, so this one was, do you really think on quitting YouTube? That's from XSuper. If anything, I really don't think about quitting YouTube because it's not like a job or anything. It's more so a passion, and I enjoy doing it. It's really fun. Especially because I get to spend time with fans sometimes in like MPSs, which I plan on doing in MPS later, but not right now. But I don't really think I'm quitting YouTube that often. Okay, this next one. It says, will you get YT rank? I know it's a stupid question. That's from Aiden Hills, and no, it's not a stupid question because I'm not actually sure if I will be getting it because I know there's certain requirements for it. I know 2K was like one of the requirements for it. And the second one's a view count one, so I'm not sure if I will get it, but hopefully I would. So that'll actually be really cool. It's actually one of the milestones I was trying to reach this year. Okay, this next one. It's from Ivan, and I'm so happy Skills is muted. It says, why do you suck at Rod? I don't do Rod PvP. That's a question. I don't really like playing with Rods. I don't necessarily hate them. It's just I'm not that good at it. I guess I could practice on it, but it's not. For example, I'm a Burgess tryhard. I don't need to practice Rod, but I guess I could get better at a few different games. So I do plan on doing different games in the future. Alright, this one's from Rengar, but his name was Dumsy, so I know it's Dumsy. And it says, at a movie theater, which armrest is yours? Now, I have to be honest here, guys. I'm a bit of a scumbag here because I take both, but I share. Like, there's a little back piece, that's where I put my arm, and I put it on both, because there's still more front space for the other two people. So I'm not a total jerk, but I do take both armrests. Alright, this one's from Kim Tae Hyung Trash, and it says, do you like K-pop? If not, have you heard of K-pop? I don't really listen to K-pop, it's not that I don't like it, it's just not my genre of music, and yes, I've heard of it. This one is from Riaz Ahmed, I'm not sure. See, I'm mispronouncing some of these names, I'm so sure of. Okay. Will you play additional games on your channels other than Minecraft? Yes, that's why I'm currently trying to get a different computer, because with the one I have now, a Mac, I'm pretty limited in the kind of games I can play, so I'm trying to record a few different games, branching out later on when I do get a new computer. So yeah, I do plan on adding additional games to the channel and different types of videos. Alright, this one's from... Okay, I can't say their name. We're just gonna say, okay, some people will get this, but we're just gonna say Bottle, okay? Is there a way I can play Bridges with you? I've been watching your vids for 7 months now. Now, if anything, I'm very particular about friending fans, so that's going to answer a few questions I know I saw before doing this. I'm very particular about when I friend fans for this reason, that it's often hard to record games when... That's why I try to get solo games and stuff like that. So it's not a fan's fault when they do join the game just to play with me, because I do want to get solo recording sometimes. And if I do friend bans, that would actually make it a lot harder to do so. And I don't like telling people just to like screw off so I can record a game, because that's just not nice. So I would say there's a way. So if I did meet you in game and you did seem pretty cool, I would consider it. All right, Zachary Dang, are you emo? No, I am not. No, I'm not. This is from Erica Angel. When did you join the Bridges team? I'm not sure if you
joined last year.
I joined last year, even though I made me, Fuda, and Colfix made the clan.
You didn't make it.
I came up with the name, and gosh, he's yelling at me, so I can't answer this question. Okay, I had a deafen right there, but... Technically, he created the Champions Division, now I wanted to add the Bridge Division, because that's something we actually played. And we were pretty garbage at Champions. I think if there was a tier, we would be below Tier 5 at that time. We're still pretty trash right now, but not as trash. But, yeah, technically it was all three of us that really made the clan. Bridge Division, however, was my idea. I'm taking credit for that.
Okay. Dude, I was about to unmute and say that the name was the worst part of the clan.
Vengeance Bridges Clan, why do you hate me, bro? I don't hate you at all. I think that's... Is that half? Or... I think it's either V-Byron, X-Desmond, or... Ha. I don't think it's half, because I saw half's comment, but... Whoever it is, I don't hate anybody. I think you would have to do a lot to really have me to hate you, even though I really don't hate anybody. If there are anything, there are things I disagree with, and disagreements are different from hatred, in my opinion. Okay, Voxel says, nerd, when will you get YT rank, and when will you get some pro... Okay. Okay, Voxel's trying to roast me in my own Q&A.
Destroyed!
Okay. Okay, Voxel. Alright, I see you. And, I'm not sure when I will get YT rank. I have friends, but, here's a question, Voxel. When will you get tier at least 4? When you at least get tier 4 in BCL, Voxel. Since we're roasting people, okay? Alright. Lily, okay, this is Lily's question. Will you 1v1 me in Speed Builders, kid? No, because I would destroy you, and I don't think anybody wants to see an embarrassing event like that. Okay, Kahir McGrath. What sound pack do you use? I've always wanted it. It's in the most recent resource pack I released. If not, it should be in the one before that. But I think it is in the most recent one. That's the one I released the sound pack in, I think. That also has a crossbow texture, for anybody that's wondering. Okay. This is Andres Bentoncourt. Name all of the mods you use. I use Husini. I mean, Optifine, Labby mod, and I use Item Physics.
So bad.
Those three. I don't use Husini. That was a slip of tongue. I don't use Husini. I swear, please don't expose me. Okay. Can you play... Okay, this is from Francisco Rolden. Can you play more CTF, and what is your username? My username is my channel name. Okay, so now I see why some people have asked me if I'm real. Okay, my IGN is Nerds. NERDZ. I changed my name a while ago, but some people still don't recognize it. I mean, maybe they think I changed it in Labby, because you can do that. And I would be willing to play more CTF. It's actually not that bad of a game. It's just the anti-cheat kind of screws me over a lot. I mean, I think I've been kicked for fly a few times while recording it. That's actually a reason why I stopped recording that kind of thing, like Champions in general. I would get kicked a lot, too. It's pretty annoying. Okay, this is from Jabaz, and I want everybody to unmute from this one. It says, Do you love the BCL? Now, do we love the BCL, ladies and gentlemen?
I hate the BCL!
Okay, but yes, I do love the BCL. All right, everybody mute, okay?
Shut up.
Okay, X-Beaston. How long are you sticking with YouTube? If anything, like I said, YouTube's a passion of mine. It's not necessarily a job, so it's not necessarily like a something I feel I am obligated to, like something I feel I'm forced to. Like, it's something I have to do. It's something I really like doing, and it's really fun. And as long as it's fun, as I think it will be, I don't think I'll ever plan on quitting or anything, because it's actually really fun to do. Okay. This person, Solomon Berry, isn't it obvious? Face reveal. I'm not doing a face reveal right now. Okay, this next question. Can you do more montages, please? Yes, currently, the person that's editing the montage is working on it, so hopefully that'll be up by Monday, I think. Alright, this one. It's Wild Bear Duck. If you were a zombie, who is the first man such woman you would bite? First of all, I've seen very many zombie movies, and I've watched all 6 seasons of Walking Dead, so I think I'm probably not going to turn into a zombie in the first place. But if I were to choose, I would not choose to bite anybody, because I wouldn't want anybody to go through that kind of suffering. I probably would bite Fuda, because Fuda probably deserves it. But yeah, probably Fuda. Now the next question is, who is your favorite YouTuber? That one's very difficult, because my man Ricegum does drop some pretty sick... So it's either Ricegum or Grade A, to be honest, because... Two, I really like watching their videos. If anything, they're really interesting. Well, the ones with Grade A, very interesting. They're well thought out. And well, that's the thing, guys. Those kind of videos that Grade A does, it's kind of, I'm not going to say I necessarily try to do that, but I try to spend equal time when I'm working on some videos. So that the quality kind of is reflected by the time spent. Okay, so the next one is, which legendary is your favorite? And I'm not sure if this answers your question. And here's a... It's a thumbnail for a video I uploaded. Okay. And let's see. Can I join your clan of bridges? We closed applications not too long ago. If you were 7 days plus YT, you would have seen the applications open. Surprisingly, we did not get that many applicants. But we closed applications not too long ago. So unfortunately, as of right now, you can't apply for the clan. But when they do open up, they probably will be announced in Aceless YT. Do you have Skype? If so, do you tell me your Skype... Wait, if you do, tell me your Skype. Many, we can call. Okay, this is from DJ Game Lords. Personally, I am not too fond of getting DDoSed, so I will not be providing my Skype at all, and I swear, Fuda, or if anybody provides my Skype... So, the next question is from Nace Aram, and he did the thing. I, personally, my OCD... Oh my, he capitalized every letter. Okay, this bugs me so... Who inspired you to do YouTube, and who's your favorite celeb? If anything, I don't really follow up with Hollywood and all that, so if we're talking about celebs, I'm not sure which way you would be talking about it. YouTube-wise, I know they have, if we're talking about YouTube-wise, I can't really say, because, I don't know, I really don't have favorites when it comes to anything. Oh, shoot, okay, wait, let me not, okay, when it comes to favorites, I really don't have any type of favorites, if anything. Okay, this is from X. We're going to say X. Will you reveal your face? Later on in the future, probably. I don't know. I have to do it before Minecon, though, so within the next probably 2 months, I will have to do that. But, okay, so this one's from X Salty Ben. Do you like tacos? Somewhat. I'm more so of a burger person. If anything, tacos aren't something I eat regularly, so I can't really provide my opinion on that. I mean, they're not half bad. If somebody presents me with a taco, I'll take it. But, yeah, tacos, it's an interesting question. I haven't had a taco in a while, though. Okay. Question two. Will you ever do a face... Okay, everybody wants a face cam. Okay, with face cams, here's the thing. There's two things really stopping me. One, I really don't like getting, like... Here's the thing, when I'm recording commentaries or whatever, I don't have to, like, you know, like, do all kinds of crap to my hair, like, make sure I'm wearing, like, a decent shirt or anything. I can just do commentaries and whatever. But if I were to do a face cam, I'd fix my hair and all that, get a, like, different shirt, probably, I don't know, do all kinds of stuff, change the lighting, the camera angle, that's the thing. Because I have a webcam, the camera angle I don't really like in particular, so if I were to get a new computer, I would make sure the camera angle is different. And then I would do a face cam. But as it stands, not right now. Okay, who would win a one? This one's from Mega Mew. Who would win a 1v1, you or a seal? Hard to say. I mean, seals are pretty... I wouldn't want to fight an animal in the first place. So, if anything, I'd let the seal win, even though I would GG 10 that thing if I had to fight it. But I would let the seal win. Okay. This one's from Prutcat. I see. I'm pretty sure I mispronounced his name. This is, where are you born? If anything, I was born in Seattle. I was not born in Cali, even though it's where I am. I was born in Seattle, so... Yeah, I wasn't born that far away from where I live now. I mean, I think that's like 18-hour drive, but yeah, Seattle. Let's see. This one is from Blue. Are you cereal? If anything, if I'm a cereal, I am... I'm not sure if they have an Oreo type of cereal, but if they did, I am definitely that type of cereal. But if I'm a cereal, I'm Cinnamon Toast Crunch if they don't have an Oreo type of cereal. Okay, this one's from 3Green, Minecraft Drive, Ahead, and More. So, recording software and mic. My recording software is Camtasia Studio 8. I got that about a year ago, maybe. No, almost 2 years ago. And my mic is a Turtle Beach PX4, and I think it's around $40 or $80. I have to look at the price because I got that like a while ago, too. But yeah, that's I'll do a setup video in the future, probably. It says, will you ever do a face cam? Okay, I'm not doing a face cam right now. I will do one in the next 2 months, but not right now. Okay. Okay, so this one is from the Beehive Kid, Larry B. Show us your hairy face. I'm not doing a face cam right now. Why are there so many comments about this? Not right now, as it stands. Okay. This one's from Dylan, aka Girl45. And it says, how are you, Joe? I'm actually doing very well. Thank you for asking that. I'm doing very well, Dylan. How are you? Okay. This next question is from Stewie Griffin. Do you plan on doing a face reveal? Yes, I do. If so, when? Probably in the next 2 months. Also, what is your inspiration to start YouTube? If anything, my inspiration to start YouTube is that I enjoyed playing on Mindplex as it stands. I enjoyed playing on it. So I thought it would be even more fun to make videos on it with friends. So that's basically how I started YouTube in a nutshell. And I just had lots of fun doing it. And I thought, why not record the game I really like playing? Bridges. That was like my favorite game from the beginning. It still is my favorite game to play. But yeah, that's my inspiration, if anything, just to have fun. Okay, this is from... Okay, are you... This is from Talico. Oh my gosh, I'm... Are you going to do a face reveal ever? Yes, I will do a face reveal. Actually, I'm getting pressured so much, I would not be surprised if somehow, some way, while I'm editing this, I do put one in there. If anything, it'll be for like half a frame. No, yeah, it'll be for like half a frame. But yeah, I will do a face reveal. I'm like half a frame. That's all I'm putting. Gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, this one's from Sam's Crew. Why are you so ugly? Oh. Dang. Everybody's roasting me. I don't know why everybody wants to roast me. Gosh, okay. This one's from... Okay, next one's from DJ Cal. Question. Will you scrim us if we don't wall? Velocity. Okay, and if anything, this question... I'm not sure if it's possible for a team not to wall. I mean, they have to wall in some sort of way. But as the question stands, if we have to do a competitive match against you guys, yes, we will scrim you. But as it stands casual, we really kind of don't want to scrim you. I'm sorry to say that. Okay, all of, let's see. What computer do you use? That's Just Chase. I use a Mac as it stands. I'm trying to get a different computer because I can't do a lot of things on it. I can't play a lot of games. And the performance definitely could be a lot more... like, efficient for what I like doing. So, yeah, as it stands currently, I'm using a Mac. Okay, let's see. This is from BaconKing0503. Seriously, do you like bacon? If not, I unsub. JK, okay. No, I hate bacon. I'm kidding. I love bacon. That's actually, if anything, I had that just this morning. I eat bacon practically, like, every morning. If I have the chance when I'm eating outside... I definitely try to get a bacon cheeseburger. That's like one of my favorite things to eat. It's like my favorite meal. Bacon cheeseburger and fries. Baconator from Wendy's. That's probably one of my favorite meals to eat, if anything. You'd say, let's see. This one's from I Don't Combo, Q&A. Okay. How many brothers or sisters do you have? I have a stepbrother in the future. And do your parents like you doing YouTube? Okay. That's something interesting, because as it stands, it's something that's, I guess, not negative. So, my dad doesn't have a huge what's the word? A huge rejection to the idea of me doing YouTube. Nor is it like something that like it's something he also supports. For example, this computer that I got it so that I could do YouTube, so it was actually supported. He also bought me that recording software that I use right now. So I would say he supports it definitely. And also he sees it as something positive and something I can it's something he likes telling a lot of people about too. So something he supports and is definitely proud of me for, so I'm really grateful for him for that. And yeah, it's actually something a lot of people support that and know that know me in real life. They actually support it and they think it's pretty cool that I do it. Okay, so next one. Q&A. Will you answer this question or will you not answer this question? I'm not, you didn't provide a question, but yes, I will answer this question. I just answered it. Oh shoot. That really messes with my brain. Well played. Okay. Okay, that's a Q. It's a Q. I don't like Q, so it's only Doge. He's a Doge meme, so that's why I'm gonna read it. But he had a Q and that bothers me. How well can you eat puppers? What? I would never think of eating puppers because puppers are innocent. Puppers are nice. They're cute. I would never eat a pupper. Honestly, why would you? No, never eat puppers. Okay. So next question. It says, can I have your autograph from Lamb Jobs? Sure, if you're at Minecon, I mean, I don't mind. I'm not going to be cocky and say that I would be handing out a bunch of autographs. But, sure, if you wanted it. I mean, I'm not sure if you would want it, if anything. Okay. This one's from Nick G. Why don't you play UHC? If anything, I liked to play UHC on UHC Zone. Actually, it's not that bad on UHC Zone. I actually would think of actually recording it if you guys would want that. But I used to play it a lot on Eximus, and I used to play a little bit of Flower Power on UHC Zone too, and Speed. Speed UHC, very fun. This next one. Will you ever do... I need a counter for this. There's a question above it too that says face reveal. Oh my gosh. Okay guys, I will do a face reveal soon. Soon. Because I'm getting so many of these questions. I get them on random videos too. I noticed that. But yeah. I will do a face reveal soon. Gosh. Okay, Addison Hills, do you like pie? Yes, I actually like pie. My favorite type of pie, if we're going to be honest here, it's either lemon cream cheese, or let's see, what's another good pie I like eating? Apple pie, definitely, with ice cream. Oh my gosh, so good. Okay. I'm trying to think of it. Sweet potato pie. It's really good. Pumpkin pie is also like pretty similar, so those two I really like in particular too. Around Thanksgiving. Okay, let's see. Okay. This one's from Cram. How old are you and how long have you been playing MC? I've been playing MC for around 2.5 years or anything. If anything, you know, I've been playing it for almost 3 years. This will like in November it'll be my third year I've been playing. So yeah, if anything, I've been playing MC for about 3 years. And let's see. Do you always friend your fans? That's something I like to do, but I never do get the chance to. Because like I said, if I want to record a solo video, it's pretty inconvenient because you guys like being in videos and recording a solo video would not be very easy. Because I don't like telling people to like back off so I can record. Okay, and this one is from...
Will you wear a creeper sweater on Minecon?
Yeah. A what?
Creeper sweater on Minecon?
No, I'm not wearing that. So obviously, I'm going to a Minecraft convention. I'm not going to wear
okay,
that.
Okay, well, okay. Can you please... Well, can you answer this question? Are dank memes for you? Are they the best? Do you remember the memes? Do you understand killer memes? And do you love memes? Will you? Nice. So will you forget the sorrows and will you embrace the greatness? Will you kill the depression and will you end the suffering?
Caps, do you have a question? Okay, Caps.
Hi, Joe, say the speech now.
Alright. Dank memes are for me, and aren't they the best? Remember the memes, killer meme star, I love memes, and so will you. Forget the sorrows and embrace the greatness. Kill the depression and end the suffering. Alright, so that's gonna do it for this Q&A. If you enjoy it, I do plan on doing more of these in the future when I do hit another milestone. But oh my gosh, you guys have to ruin the outro, okay? But I do plan on doing more of these in the future. It's actually really fun to answer a few of your questions. And if anything, I plan on hosting an MPS on Friday if I'm free. Hopefully I will be free, and it'll be if anything, I'll let you guys know during the week if I do plan on doing the MPS. Montage, hopefully, if the editor is done, it'll be coming out on Monday. So definitely be psyched for that, because I'm planning on doing three things. One, a Q&A, two, a montage, and three, an MPS event. So yeah, guys, thanks for 2,000 subscribers, and thank you for asking these questions. I had fun, and I hope to see you guys at the MPS, and I guess a few of you at Minecon, since some of you actually really begged for that face reveal. But yeah, that's going to do it for this. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and of course, have a nice game.
Hamboo.